159 continues. We have ourselves a supreme championship matchup here, where this is more personal than anything. That's the only reason Aaron agreed to put the belt on the line, is because Savio attacked him after Aaron won fair and square just a couple shows back against Savio and didn't get the money that he was worth. Savio put his money on the line. He has this open challenge for his $5,000 of Colombian money. I believe he's Colombian. So this match is for the Supreme Championship. Also, Savio is putting the money on the line again, but he's got to fix his mask real quick. It's a very dangerous thing he's doing here, but Aaron's just got a five-time fall. Supreme Champion for nothing. Definitely wants that money that he earned in the match. He can win this, it'll be the second time he gets the money. Savio can win this, he'll be the new Supreme Champion. Aaron is waiting. Logan actually did win at show 158, the Supreme Invitational, but it is Aaron's right to defend the title if he so chooses. We got that Supreme title match here. People have been doing that. I mean, they saw what happened earlier with Taylor's match in the Eternal and drawing Otis into a second title match for the next show. But Savio's doing something similar here. You want that money, you want to put your belt on the line. People are getting a little more risky doing that. Will it pay dividends here? We'll find out.
Two.
He's got to be really careful with that count there. In the main event, we have Bouncer and Eric Pierce. Return of Bouncer. Can you stop cheating?
I saw it.
I'll be on that other shit, and you can't handle none of it. I'm on top of Turd Mountain, king shit, bitches. Can't nobody top